conference. Number one, you're going to make friends with the option key or the alt key or whatever it's called in your particular religion. And then you're going to learn how to type curly quotes, end dashes, ellipses, and all the other cool characters that people have spent years coding into your operating system that you just ignore, right? Learn how to do it. Your people will look at you and go, this guy is cool because he uses curly quotes. Right? The other thing you need to learn to do, this is code. Guess what it's written in? 8-bit ASCII. It looks ugly as sin. I noticed Robert also uses my suggestion. There is a really simple way of turning that ugly code into that really pretty code. And it doesn't involve any change to the code. Go to GitHub, download a font called Fira Code, install it on your system, tell your editor to make it your default font. And what it does is it uses ligatures in your code to remap whatever it is you typed in. So if you type minus greater than, it converts it into a nice looking arrow. Right? If you do a not equals, it converts it into a proper not equals, and your source code stays the same. There is no reason not to enjoy really nice looking, really pretty code. Here's a list of all the various glyphs it's got. Think of the possibilities. Great, now go have some.